Dungannon Glowing Dotty 9G from Dungannon Stock Farm. Thank you once again to MNP and DRI for our banners and Rocking Horse Industries for our tub of Sweet Pro for all of our champions this weekend. Moving into our Grand Champion and Reserve Grand Champion Hereford class. Coming back from our calf class, entry number 132 GH Ruger Alyssa 66G. I think we took that calf out because she was on the cow. So coming back from our calf class, we have entry number 134, GH Rock Gypsy Delight, ET10G from Nelson Hershey Purebreds. From our junior division, we have entry number 142, Remitel West Bell, ET45F from Remitel West and Mendonte Highlands. And from our senior division, we have entry number 149, GDH Ms. 20R Victor 33Z55 DET from JM Nutrien Cattle Company.
We were just having a discussion up here that I'm going to change things up just a little bit. I'm going to name a top three just because I can, okay? And then I'm going to give a vest for the from the company I work for. I'll send you guys a vest from Westway. So just because I don't want that third person to feel left out that they didn't get something other than recognition. So congratulations, I'm going to name top three. I guess the main comment that comes to my mind is congratulations to the Hereford breeders, because as a breed, in totality, the foot shape, the foot design that you have in these cattle, I've been studying as they stand on the dirt out here. You've kept the right foot design in your cattle. You've kept the right structure in your cattle, because there's not been one that came out here today that I said, wow, she's unsound or there has some issues. There's some differences, but I don't see that there's as many challenges that I saw in some other places, okay? You've kept some doability in these cattle, and I love that. So let's put our hands together. I'm going to go out, and I'm going to show you in 1, 2, 3 order the three that I like the best.
So our grand champion female goes to entry number 149, GDH, Ms. 20R, Victor 33Z55, DET, JM Nutrien Cattle Company. And our reserve goes to entry number 134, GH Rock Gypsy Delight ET10G from Nelson Hershey Purebreds. And third place overall in our champion is entry number 142, Remetal West Bell ET45F from Remetal West and Medonte Highlands. We're going to take about a 10-minute break to move into our champion pictures, and then we're going to get right into our bull portions. So if you have some bull calves, they need to be making their way up to their ring before too long.
Bar, some guy lights a cheap cigar. Bartender yells at him, so he walks out, you walk in. Right through that cloud of smoke, cat calls and dirty jokes. Scan the room a couple times, find a seat right next to mine. Lonely eyes, will it show? Something, for something.